believe you're all set. Take a look at the projector against the wall. This is the zone. Within these borders, all matter has lost the ability to hold a constant physical state. What that means is the shape, size, and makeup of just about everything constantly changes. A mile of grass can turn into 10 miles of swamp in the blink of an eye, and it does. Constantly. It's caused by something we call instability. We're completely surrounded by it, and once you've watched it chew through entire mountain ranges, you'll understand that you don't want to get anywhere near it. We can only survive in here within pockets of stability. That's what you're standing in now. And that's what you're seeing mapped on the route planner. If we're going to find you a way out of the zone, you'll need to build a new antenna. Until then, you won't be able to detect stabilized routes beyond your immediate area. So, you've got to go hunting for parts, and that means taking a drive. Go on, pick a route. The arc device in your car will then show you where you need to go.
Okay, newbie, I'll keep this simple. Don't want to overwhelm that little brain of yours. You'll need a few things to rebuild the antenna at the garage. First on the list is plasma. The woods are littered with plasma generators. Look for a research trailer or a spark tower. That's those antenna things zapping you when you get too close. Both are always accompanied by plasma generators. The arc device is picking up on some plasma generators nearby. Your headset has a built-in scanner. Use it on the plasma generator, and it'll figure out the tools you need.
Ah, looks like it's ripe for the picking. Can't get at it with your hands, though. An impact hammer will do the trick.
Look at you! Out in the zone all on your own. They grow up so fast, don't they? And I'll be back at the helm. Been a long time, old gal. Didn't think we'd, talk again after that whole Sasquatch incident.
Yes, I was hoping to go another decade without hearing your voice again. What did you finally talk Francis to death?
Hello to you too, Oppie. And no, I'm still here.
Hey, driver, I bet you're dying to hear all about the remnants by now.
Can you not? I'm a little busy trying to keep them alive.
I'll keep to the basics, I promise. They deserve to know what they're getting into.
Fine. I'm giving you 60 seconds.
That is not nearly enough time to get...
55 seconds and counting.
Okay. The remnants, in short, they're old objects that do all sorts of weird things. They bind themselves to people, and you're the latest victim. You and the car are inseparable now, so get acquainted. Once the remnant is bound to someone, they become gradually more obsessed with it. It takes over the victim's mind, until they go crazy and run off into the zone with it. No one has ever been able to resist its siren call. That fixation is probably worming its way into your brain as we speak. This is the first time we've ever got our hands on one. We'll
find those materials by any means necessary. No one's coming back ever again, so go on and take what you need. Transports, homes, outposts, facilities, they've all been abandoned since the zone was decommissioned in 87. Most of those structures won't even be there the next time the instability scrambles the area. So loot to your heart's content. Just loot away.
I
Looks like you're near one of the old Gorilla radio stations. That ought to be prime pickings for antenna parts. I've loaded its approximate location to your map. Look for an antenna tower up on a hill somewhere. radio stations up on a hill somewhere. Eyes to the horizon. to get moving. The instability's ticking up by the second. But you can't get back the way you came. The instability makes all routes one way. And that's where my arc device comes into play. It'll get you back to the garage, but it needs to be charged first. And to do that, you'll need anchors. Take a look at the arc device display. It maps all anchors in the nearby area. Find an anchor and feed it to the arc device to charge it. But don't you worry your pretty little head about how it works. You'll be out of here soon, so there's no reason to learn more about limb technology than you need to know.
Hey, Hoppy, I keep thinking, the way you're helping our friend here right now seems positively helpful. It seems like me. You're looking to turn a new leaf or something?
The only thing I want to look at is a 12-year-old whiskey. And the back of this breacher's head when I send them packing.
But isn't it worth taking a detour to run just a tiny little test?
Can't think of a worse way to spend my time.
Please. I've seen you manipulate waveforms with your right hand and knock back a double with your left. Or am I to understand you lost your touch?
What I'm understanding is that you won't shut the hell up until I test this remnant.
Yep.
Fine. Stop crowding my frequency.
What? Wait, really? Hoppy, darling, you never give in this easily. What's going on?
Francis?
Yes?
How have you not thrown him to the bunnies by now?
80 years old and only getting sharper by the day. You're a legend, a role model.
I'm giving you 10 seconds to get out of my...
Okay, we're signing off.
Hey, driver, good luck out there. Watch out for the bunnies. They are doozy.
Those anchors may look like glowing balls of magic, but it's Limtech through and through. Don't be scared. Haven't exploded in anyone's face recently.
arc device is charged and ready. You'll use it to open a gateway back to the garage, but it will immediately collapse the stability around you. So only activate when you're absolutely ready to leave. You do not want to get caught in the storm that follows. It looks like hot death, but it's so much better than getting scrambled by the instability.